Hi, this is Rob Lawrence from SolveTech, and I'm here to introduce you to the PR2000 Precision Profiler. This is the world's leading thickness profiler due to its precision, accuracy, and repeatability. The profiler takes a strip of plastic film, which represents your extrusion, and profiles it to see the thickness and variability along the extrusion. In cast film, we're taking a strip across the cross web, and in blown film, we take a loop around the bubble, and we can overlay that over die bulb. The device fully complies with D8136 and D6988 for measuring the thickness of plastic film. This can be used by material producers, converters, and buyers of film for incoming product inspection. So I go ahead and load the device, and I'm going to take a reading every eighth of an inch. As you can see, I'm reading down to 0.025 micron precision, or about a millionth of an inch. Go ahead and close that, start the profile. Right now I'm taking a reading every eighth of an inch. You can see the live data there on the screen. And now after I'm done the run, I'm going to overlay a run I just did before this run. So you can see how closely those runs match and see the repeatability of the instrument. That run will show up as a red line. Okay, so we go ahead and open up our previous run, and you can see the red versus the blue line. I'll zoom in a little bit so you can see it a little better. But yeah, we're very reliably characterizing this extrusion, and this helps you see what you're doing. So it helps you see what you're producing or what you're buying better than anything else in the market, and that leads to additional savings and less customer rejections and overall improvements to your extrusion process. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch our video. Please send us an email or give us a phone call. We'll be happy to talk with you about your application. We also offer free sample testing. Thank you.